Alright, the monster under my bed. There was a monster in my room, moved in right under my bed. He always takes one suck of two. Don't be silly, my mom said. I got extremely mad today because I couldn't find the pan. I ran and got the kitchen broom and jammed it under there. Leave my socks alone, I cried. You're getting on my nerves. That monster grabbed the broomstick, shook it in great wide curves. I tried to make him let it go and I heard his snorty laugh. So I pulled my part super hard and the broomstick snapped in half. Uh-oh, I heard the monster say, I think I better leave now, but I'm taking my half with me, huh? Wait till your mom sees, wow. Just like that, poof, he was gone, and my mom sure hit the roof. She didn't believe my story and a broken broom's no proof. So I'm stuck inside on punishment, and the clock just ticks and tops. But at least I have my room back and a matching pair of socks.
Uh-oh.